Good morning, Crafty Peeps. I'm so excited to be sharing with you a new kit from Pear Tree Treasures, and the owner is Monica Partridge, and she sent me this all the way from Canada. Now, I do know that she sends to the States from the States, so if you are interested in getting a kit from her in the US and also our Canadians, she has a store right there. And I am so excited to share this kit with you because I saw her Disney themed one of this and it's totally adorable. And so she asked me to make one using Graphic 45's Sunkist. So she sent me all the papers to go with it, including the 12 by 12 sticker sheet. And also she sent me some other lovely little goodies. She sent me the hinges for the door for the telephone booth and some magnets because you will need magnets for your album. And also she sent me a bunch of these cute little adorable chipboard items here. And I'm going to go through some of these real quick with you. We have Explore. I love that. We have our rope. We have shells, ooh, discover. And we have, it looks like a jellyfish. Or no, I'm sorry, duh, seaweed. A jellyfish. Hey, it could be a jellyfish upside down. Anyway, and then we have an anchor. We have a ship. I love the lighthouse. Love that. And I love the ship's wheel or captain's wheel. We have our compass. Love that too. And the shell, and of course we have our little fence. Love these little chippies. Okay, and then she sent me some navy blue seam binding ribbon and also some white, and I love these little crystal flatbacks. Or actually, this is not just flatbacks, but it's more like a little sequin thing. And what I might do is, let me show you real quick. I'm sorry, I know I'm making a whole bunch of it, but I got these from, I think it was Hobby Lobby or Michaels, I don't know, but they're just called like little glass gizmos, so I might actually put it in here. I'm sorry for the screaming, my son is playing his video games and he's gonna be in trouble anyway. Also she sent me some acrylic that is for the windows of the telephone booth, and here is the chipboard kit for the telephone booth. So I am pretty excited about this and I can't wait to get started. So I will be doing a tutorial on putting this together. So I'm so excited to be doing this for you guys. So definitely check out Monica's store. I'm going to have the link that she sent me down below that you can go to her shop and purchase this for yourself. And I can't wait to get started on this. Thank you so much, Monica, and you all have a wonderful and fabulous day. Go check out her store. I love all her little designs that she has. Love it, love it, love it. Bye, guys.